kind of threw myself headlong into it and wrote this love song. What an asshole. But that's okay, I got a song out of it.